We barely have enough energon to fill a mug at McAdams. But...
we have a solution. The Decepticons destroyed all the space bridges on Cybertron. But there's still a few out in space. I believe we've found one in the Nebulon system.
Excellent work. Have you determined if the Nebulon space bridge is active?
Now that's the weird part.
According to Teletran 1, the space bridge is in a state of perpetual activation.
Someone left it on.
Who would have left it on?
Can the space bridge be used as a shortcut for the Allspark?
As long as it's functional and in one piece.
We know it's functioning, because it's on.
Prime, there is one problem with our plan.
We only have enough energon to travel to Nebulon Station.
Exactly. If we can't get the space bridge at Nebulon working, we'll be stuck out there.
Should the space bridge not work, let us hope somewhere on that station is some energon.
What if it was the Decepticons that left it on?
Ironhide, set course for the Nebulon system.
You got it, Prime.
And Bumblebee is correct.
I am?
We do not know who left the space bridge activated, or why. Approach with caution. Prepare for battle stations.
I must ask, how much further? We're nearly deactivated.
I know you're low on energon, and you've all been...